Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Meenakshi and I am doing a video series on the Indian Contract Act. Apart from discussing the provisions, we are also discussing some of the landmark cases relating to the legislation. In today's video, we are going to discuss a very famous case relating to consideration. And it is Kedarnath Bhattacharji versus Gauri Muhammad. This is the case of the year 1886 and it was decided by Calcutta High Court. In this case, the plaintiff Kedarnath Bhattacharji was the municipal commissioner of Howrah, Kolkata, and he was also one of the trustees of Howrah Town Hall Fund. So basically, they wanted to construct a town hall in Howrah, but for that they needed money and they wanted to raise funds from the public to see whether they are able to get a considerable amount of money to proceed ahead with the construction. So for the purpose of fundraising, they established a trust known as Howrah Town Hall Fund. And the plaintiff Kedarnath Bhattacharji was one of the trustees of that trust. So who was the plaintiff? He was Kedarnath Bhattacharji. He was the municipal commissioner of Howrah and he was also one of the trustees of Howrah Town Hall Fund. Now, to raise funds for the purpose of construction, this trust came forward with some kind of a subscription plan where interested people can come forward, pay 100 rupees and subscribe their names for this cause. So, the defendant of this present case, Gauri Muhammad, was also one of the subscribers of this plan. After some time, when this subscription list reached a certain point, and this trust felt that now they can proceed with the construction work, they decided to form a contract. So this contract was entered into by the commissioners, including the defendant and other subscribers like him, with a contractor for the purpose of constructing the town hall in Howrah. After formation of the contract, they even submitted a plan for construction of the town hall and the same was passed. But even after this plan was approved and it was passed, many other people came forward and still they wanted to subscribe to this plan of 100 rupees. So now this trust was having more money coming in from the people. So they decided to make some additions to the plan which was already passed so that they can utilize all this money that they received from the public. The initial budget that was fixed by this trust for construction work was 26,000 rupees. But because number of subscribers were increasing and many other people were coming forward to subscribe to this plan, they decided to increase their budget as well. And it was increased from 26,000 rupees to 40,000 rupees. So under the contract that was entered by the commissioners and all the other subscribers, now they became liable for 40,000 rupees to be paid to the contractor for the construction work. But why this case came forward? So after formation of contract, after the plan was approved, budget was fixed and everything was done, the defendant, Gauri Muhammad, he wanted to opt out his name from the list of subscribers. Basically, he said that there is no consideration for me. I am not getting any benefit if this town hall is constructed or it's not constructed. So I do not have any consideration, I am not getting any benefits and there is no contract as such. So I want to opt out my name from the list of subscribers. But now what was held in this case? In this case it was held that Gauri Muhammad knew the purpose or cause for which he is paying while he opted for the subscription. What was the purpose? It was a charitable cause, construction of a town hall in Howrah. So after knowing that Gauri Muhammad is putting his money for a charitable cause, then only he opted for the subscription. So that is enough consideration for him. So in this case, Gauri Muhammad came forward to opt for the subscription after knowing the cause. So putting his money for a charitable cause is the consideration for him. It was also held that on the faith of subscriptions opted by people like Gauri Muhammad, the commissioner incurred liability to pay for the construction work to the contractor. So for the commissioner, the faith of his subscribers was consideration, and for Gauri Muhammad, what was consideration? That he is putting his money for a charitable cause. In this case, it was held that there is a valid contract with a good consideration and decision was given in favor of the plaintiff, that is the municipal commissioner of Howrah, Kedarnath Bhattacharjee, and Gauri Muhammad, the subscriber, was made liable or bound under his promise. He cannot opt out from the subscribers list after making a promise. And Gauri Muhammad was held liable or bound under his promise at a later stage when the plaintiff has already incurred some kind of a liability. The defendant cannot opt out his name from the subscribers list. So this was about the famous case of Kedarnath versus Gauri Muhammad. I hope this case is clear to you. There is one more case relating to consideration which is similar to this case, but the judgment was completely opposite. And this case is Abdul Aziz versus Masoom Ali. And you can find a video relating to that case by clicking here. To check out more videos relating to Indian Contract Act, you can check out this playlist. And to see other videos relating to other legal topics or other subjects of law, you can check out my channel. I have created different playlists relating to different subjects. Also, if there are any more video suggestions or any topics on which you want to see a video, you can let me know that in the comment section below. Until next time, bye-bye.